This count. I feel as if I'm looking at my future self. Mega bucks, big ass house, fast cars, dining in style with a world class chef and trusty nutritionist. A team of hot yoga instructors to keep me in shape. Nurses to attend to my body. Maids and loyal servants at my beck and call. On the weekends, knocking on my door every 2 hours. Every day full of excitement and luxury.
You'll never beat me.
Everything in its fresh place. It's the life of winners. That'll be my life. I thirst for selfishness. Hypocrites lusting for their own desires and killed by young rookies like me. This is how it goes down. And for the old killers, they'll croak anyway. I guess you can call this a comedy. I realize there's really nothing here for me. But what else can I do but keep going? Maybe I should have been a little more careful before I jumped in. But I can't see it. Can't see anything. There's this sense of doom running down my spine like it's trying to suck the life out of me. I need to get rid of it before I fail. Something deeper than my instincts is taunting me. Can't find the exit.
Interesting.
You're welcome to try.
Ha ha ha!